Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do your daily preview for the 7th. So we're just going to see what comes up. This reading may or may not be for you. It may be, but it may not be. So it is what it is, right? Let's see what comes up. What do we have? What message do I need to deliver for the 7th? Keep in mind that the timing is fluid. This is just the preview of what's to come. This is just the message. You know, it's a daily message. Ooh, well, we saw that one come flying out now, didn't we? Ten of Swords. This is defeat, loss, crisis, perhaps. I mean, that's the end. This is the end. It's the end of something. Okay, so what a great way to start out the reading. So this is a completion of some sort. It could be the end of a painful situation. It's over. Something is over. Hangman. Well, somebody has been in a state of suspension, hanging on to something, sacrificing themselves needlessly. Reluctant to transition, reluctant to move on. But the time is now. The time is now. The time is now for a change. I got the goosebumps. You can't. It's time, okay? It's time. There's a reason. There's a reason why this state of suspension happened. There's a reason why somebody stayed in this troublesome situation, but it's like they can't anymore. It's time. It's time to cooperate with the universe. It's time to let go of this stance. It's time to move on. It's time to go. Whew, Page of Wands reversed. Somebody has been held down. They've been distracted. This is not good news. This is unwelcome news. Somebody has been in a level of confusion, in a level of indecision. Somebody has been undecided about change, about evolving, about allowing, about accepting. But now they've been defeated. They've reached the end. It's like they can't hang on anymore. It's too troublesome. It's too much. Taking a new approach. No more. Wow, somebody hasn't been honoring their own truth. Somebody has been dishonest with themselves. Somebody has been dealing with a person that is not well suited for them. And somebody has been living some sort of lie.
I can't make that up either.
But now we have somebody that has found their confidence, or they are finding their confidence to take a new approach. It's like they have found this force within them. It's like they have found their power. They have found their strength. They realize the reason. It's like they get some sort of epiphany that, you know, I can't stay here anymore. There's no compromise. There's a lack of respect. There's a lack of togetherness. There's a lack of teamwork. There's too many eggshells, there's too much fighting, there's too much bickering, there's too much trouble, there's too much, you know, there's too many power struggles. I can't win no matter what I do, and I'm ready for a change. So I feel like there's probably going to be some sort of argument or some sort of, you know, breakdown or something that causes somebody to walk away. Because it's now, I can't do this anymore, it's over. I can't be brought down by your negativity, your mean-spirited ways. I can't live this lie anymore. I'm taking the power in my own hands. It's over. So I feel like that's what we got here. We got somebody here that has been reluctant to transition. They have been reluctant to take that new approach. They have been reluctant to move on. But there's going to be some sort of fight or argument or situation that's, you know, I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to do this anymore. I'm ready. I'm ready for a renewal. I'm ready to evolve, and I'm ready for a change. So get prepared. Get prepared for some sort of there could be a misunderstanding, you know, that comes about, that brings about some sort of argument that just causes somebody to end it. You know, I'm done. I'm done. I got a better opportunity. Five of Cups. It's like, I know that I have a better opportunity. You know, I'm not going to focus on this anymore. We're going to call it a loss. And I'm going to focus on the future. So that's what I think we got here. Somebody is beginning to realize that hanging on to the wrong person or the wrong situation is doing nothing for them. It's like they get this epiphany, like I said. There's your epiphany. That is a card of epiphany. That's the epiphany card. So, you know, I can't make it up. Somebody gets this revelation, you know, that, you know, I got to be honest. I got to be truthful. It's time. It's time. So be prepared. Be prepared for some sort of truth to be revealed. It's probably going to come abruptly. I think it is going to come abruptly. I think that, you know, there's a major completion here. Somebody is letting go of maybe the thought of a reconciliation or the thought of working it out. I mean, this is the Six of Cups reversed. Somebody is ready. They're ready. They're ready to get their life back on track. I think things have been unharmonious, and it's like, I want peace. I want harmony. I want balance. And I feel like we have somebody here that gets this awakening, you know, this wake-up call. It's like that thunder, you know, a lightning strike, you know, it's like this epiphany. It's like, you know what? And there could be some tears that are shed, okay? So I think there's probably going to be some sort of epiphany that comes through that, you know, forces somebody or pushes somebody to release the past or release a situation that has caused them a lot of struggle, okay? It's caused them a lot of struggle. It's caused them a lot of disharmony. It's caused them a lot of there's been fighting. There's been bickering. There's been disagreements. There's been strife. There's been tension. I just feel like we got somebody who's like, you know what? I don't want to do this anymore. I'm releasing. Coming out of the darkness. Seeing the light. That's what we got here. Somebody is seeing the light. I'm not going to be a victim to this circumstance. This is not who I am. This is not who I want to be. See ya. This is what I got here. This is what I got. There's no need for me to keep going. Expect the unexpected. Somebody is about to head in a new direction after they were reluctant to do so, but they get this epiphany. They get this nudge. They get this push. Something happens, and they say, it's over. It's done. And that's what I got. Good luck.